Residents of Badagiriya in Hambantota staged a protest against a tavern that was recently constructed in the area. The protesters requested the tavern to be closed. The protesters claim that a 27-year-old individual was killed during a conflict that occurred after a few days the tavern was opened. A tense situation arose when the police arrived at the location. According to our correspondents, the protesters said they would resume the protest if the problem is not solved.